another maze. But the road to truth is never a straight line. That caused the time of ashes?
Looks like it.
So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No, I'm not. Spend most of my life in this forest.
You both traveled a long way then. Cold and damp.
This is it. Okay. Let's find a way to get into the proving ground. That complex should be test station IV.
Well, let's hope it holds the answers we seek. It's so still.
Yeah. Keep your guard up.
Machines.
It can turn invisible?
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station. You with me?
Thank you.
We should be able to get into Testation Ivy now.
We shouldn't linger here. There might be more machines.
There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh. That's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow. It looks like it's underwater.
Huh. That might be worth a look sometime.
I must have faith. I walk with the ancestors. We shall find what we seek.
This console's still operational. Another log.
Oh, we're done, in every way. The wreaths work, and Cobble came through, on a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction. Outpacing our ability to drop the shells by 375%. Not even close. I guess we deserve this. I deserve it for what I made here. This will be my last log before evacuation.
So, all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room.
In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy!
Ah!
made it! But we'd better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right.
Now what?
Now, we get to that data core. Hope this new module works. Power's booming. Let's see if the software works.
Vines. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. Demeter home. Demeter, it's time to go home. To Gaia.
You see the life. Yes.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
What did you do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But they kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alba! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobek stands before you. An ancestor reborn.
Diviner. We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobek. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
I can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobek, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Well, tell me how to reach it, just in case.
We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner!
What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier. she was on to me. These boats must be how Alva and Quinn got here.
Oh.
Image of the old world. The building in front of the cliffs has the Pharaoh logo on it. Gotta move. At the top of those cliffs have a good view of the Pharaoh building. Much better. I think I'm almost in the right spot. That did it. Break my fall. Put it down, would be interested in this. Is that a cauldron? Looks like it's underwater. And heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, should be able to find data to override new machines.